just been through hell. We just need... Listen to me, I know this whole thing. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I don't have to see you right now. I'm coming.
I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
Ellie.
All right. Watch your step as you're going there, because it's gonna be a good.
Luck had to run out sooner or later.
Oh,
no, don't touch me. Digging like
you can bury. She's infected. Something that
cannot die. Oh Christ.
Oops, right?
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You do what I say when I say. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat.
What you say goes.
Goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Heads up there.
Is this really all we had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Besides my shirt girl, which scares me. Sorry.
Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take him back.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.
Listen to me. If I get in trouble in here, you make every shot count.
Survive because of me.
Wasn't worth it.
You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well.
How's it that you never see?
I'm scared of my mom.
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.